Choosing the right graphics API for your project is one of the more obscure parts of graphics programming, mainly because of just how many conflicting sources there are. Let's get right into the video. We're going to be comparing DirectX 12 and Vulkan. We'll begin with DirectX. One of the great features of DirectX is its integration with Windows. It already includes a linear algebra library and is ready to use out of the box. The API itself feels really well made for the developer. For example, the code you write is significantly cleaner than using an API like OpenGL. You also don't have to worry about driver issues because it comes pre-installed and fully set up with most Windows installations. Moving on to Vulkan, most people say that the API is more complex than DirectX. But complexity and verbosity are words that mean completely different things. Complexity means made of multiple parts and hard to navigate around, while verbosity simply means expressing more. And I believe that all graphics APIs have the same amount of complexity, even DirectX. Vulkan is just a bit more verbose and makes you write a little bit more code. One of the major advantages of Vulkan is the multi-platform support ranging from Linux, Mac, iOS, and even Windows itself. So what's the best API for you? It really depends on what you're trying to make, and both APIs are really amazing tools for your next application. I hope this video helped you. Have a nice life. Goodbye.